Jorge, congratulations on the award. How do you feel about your former colleague, Bernie Williams, presenting you with the award later this month?
You know, Bernie, if it wasn't for Bernie, we'd not be standing here. Bernie Williams opened the door for all of us, minor leaguers, because he's the one that young guy that started it all for us. If he doesn't do good in the big league team, we probably get traded away. And, you know, Bernie was the cleanup hitter on the best team in the planet in the late 90s. And, you know, he deserves a lot of recognition and a lot of things that he's so quiet and humble that people don't talk enough about him.